Hi guys, this is Jess with a quick message before we get started. Right now, I'm offering a two-question reading. All you have to do is click the link below. No hassle, no fuss. Click that link, make your quick payment, and immediately you'll be scheduled for your reading. And that's it. If you're interested, you know what to do. Click that link below. Yeah, and we'll set something up real soon. Otherwise, on with your reading. Take care, guys. Hi, Aquarius. This is Jess with your January mid-month 2018 reading. I hope you guys are having an enjoyable day so far. So, Aquarius, these last 2 weeks, I do see that some of you are deciding to go in a new direction with work. It could be a new project, new opportunity that's coming your way by way of a manager, supervisor. And some of you have an opportunity to kind of show what you got. And it's not a make or break situation, but it will determine your next steps, you know. And I feel like a lot of you are going to do extremely well. I see new job offers. You're the only sign I've seen thus far, and you are number 11 that has job on offer. So I do see it being very beneficial for you guys within the next 3 months, within, so that it can mean from now until March that you guys can have an opportunity to start a new job. So if you're unemployed, definitely get out there, put your resumes out there. I feel like there's someone rooting for you, helping you. There's someone that you're on the same page with. It's almost like someone's waiting for you, waiting to connect with you, because you know, or they know. It's not that they know, you know, it's just a timing thing where it's like, okay, you work at this job and you have the perfect manager, the perfect supervisor, the perfect partner, that type of thing. But there's someone that really can compliment you very well. Okay. Communicating will be very easy on interviews. I feel like a lot of you will, again, have someone there that can help you along. Now, it looks like some of you are feeling like you are ready to, again, leave one opportunity, move on to something else, move on to something better. Some of you feel very much clear about where you're going in life, how you're going to get there, what you're going to do. I don't see any confusion. It will take a lot of energy and effort on your part, consistency, always keeping your eye on the prize and staying positive in order to get there. But there is an opportunity for you to do that. Some of you, I feel, you may feel almost taken through the wringer because it's just been one thing after another. And I feel that some of you may be feeling like there may be a situation. Well, you may have to take a rest. You may have to take reprieve. You could take a rest. Could be a reprieve of some sort. This, you blink, and not only will this week or 2 weeks go by, the next 2 months will kind of go right by for a lot of you. Now, I have to say happy birthday. It's coming up for Aquarius. The sun is getting ready to go into your sign. So happy early birthdays for some of you out there. And I feel like with this new birthday time, a lot of you guys have got to understand that this is your new year. So you want to set intentions, and you always want to, for the first 2 weeks and, you know, the last, you know, 3 or 4 days after your birthday, you always want to make sure that you are setting the energy that you would like your next 12 months to be. So be in a very positive state, you know, write things down, meditate, and be in a place of wherever you would like your energy to kind of be more of the focus of. But I feel that you guys are taking life serious. You're going to start to be a lot more purposeful, especially as we get into these first 3 months of 2018. I do see that there is a lot of things happening in your life. Things could just be cutting off in your life. New opportunities could just be coming into your life. So a lot of unforeseen situations happening. Doors opening, doors closing is what I'm seeing. Not saying anyone is sort of getting cut. Some of you could possibly be, but if a door closed, an immediate next door will be opening. Okay. And it literally has to happen in that way. As far as your finances is concerned, some of you're definitely building. You would like to have more capital, more finances, but I feel like you're building. Some of you have a lot of capital because you have strategically made some really smart moves, okay? And I feel that there's, again, just a lot of opportunity here. Some of you will start to be a little bit more, a little nicer, I was saying, how you approach people in situations is what it looks like here. And kind of cutting the BS out and going straight to what the truth is going to benefit a lot of you. You may have, women may be very much not a focus, but may be very prevalent in your life at this time. Two women is what I'm getting, Aquarius. Men, one could be helping you in a way, manifest the things that you need. So that person kind of pushes you along, and because they give you truth, they give you honest advice, or they give you, they say things in a way, or they do things in a way that, again, pushes you forward. Then another person could be helping you in a way that gives you more of a spiritual enlightenment, if that makes sense. Only those of you that this makes sense to can relate. So there are two significant women. It could be the woman in your life, and it could be your mother. It could be your sister, and it could be, a mother. It could be anyone, but they kind of serve two different purposes. The last week of January, I feel a lot of you will be moving toward feeling a lot more results in your life. So you will see, you will find that life becomes more results driven. The energy for you guys will be through the roof. I mean, sun will be in your sign. So you guys will be extremely motivated to, again, repurpose your life. Again, an amazing time for you to start a new job, start a new opportunity for yourself, and start to start the your new year off on the right foot. I do find that some of you will find yourself being extremely busy. If you have an existing job, if you have your own business, it may pick up for you, and that may last for the next 3 months, so well into what, January, for March or April. And I keep getting threes, so there will be a significance within the next 3 months. A lot of things in your lives can change for the positive, but it has to be with your own efforts. We have a lot of fire energy here, a lot of wands cards, so it is with your own effort do you then see results. Again, two females in particular could be quite supportive, so use the female energy, even Aquarius ladies, definitely. Other women in your life can be very much a help for you at this time. Even if you have a manager that's a male and you may feel like it's a bit of a problematic situation, see if there's, someone that you can go to that is a female, because I do feel like that person will help you. So if you have an option, women will be more of the help here. And as it relates to love, I feel like some of you may be in a situation where you want to work things out in your relationship. Your mate may have other plans, like not necessarily other plans, but their focus may be in a completely different place. And I feel like some of you are wanting to kind of walk away, wanting to detach, because you want something that's real, something that's concrete, and you may feel like you've lost yourself in a particular relationship. But the reality is that there is, and there may be even someone on your radar that you're interested in. So trying to move towards somebody else may create something really quickly, like something you didn't even expect to just come about really quickly. So be careful with that, because I do feel like for those of you that's in a relationship, but you feel that there's a disconnect, you want to kind of fill that empty space. You may find yourself in a bit of a pickle. Things may get a little complicated for you if you are trying to make that a focus. So, instead of doing that, try to make yourself a focus and, continue to try to make things work with the person that you're with since you're still in a committed relationship. Others of you, I feel that some of you are moving to the next level, or just looking for a new property. Excuse me, looking for a new property. Some of you are looking for new property. Some of you are getting married, and some of you are going to propose, and now you're going to the father and you're asking for his permission. And this person may be at a distance from you, the person that you want to marry. So it will be like a traveling to go see them, proposing to them, that sort of thing is what it looks like to me. And so congratulations for those of you that will soon be proposing, will soon be moving in together or moving to a new place. Looks like it's going to be a really great energy for you and your mate. Others of you may be having to be away from your mate for a period of time, or your mate may be away from you because there may be an opportunity at a distance. I do see that distance because of new opportunities, okay? Some of you, I do see you disconnecting in a relationship, calling it quits because, again, you need to pursue things in your life at this time, and you can't sit back and try to conform to, the traditional way of doing things. You need to set out on your own, and you need to kind of, satisfy your own agenda. So I do see some breakups because of that, not being on the same page with that person. They may want you to just be more of a traditional way of being in a relationship, and that's just not something that you can offer them at this time. If you're single, I do see that there's a lot of opportunities out there to meet people. And you know that, especially if you're an Aquarius man, it's very masculine energy here. So if ladies, you may be wanting something very serious if you're single, but you don't have time to play games, and your energy may express just that. Like, yes, I'm single, and yes, but I want something real, and you're attracting a lot of men, Aquarius ladies, but again, you're not here for any games. So as quick as they come, some of them will run right back away because it's like, wow, I don't, she's pretty intense, that sort of thing. But again, if you know that you don't want to play games, the best thing to do is to express to a person that you're not playing games. So I do feel like, wanting something, some of you that are single wanting someone special in your life, but then being very combative, with people. And then finding yourself quite alone. So, think about that. Try to go with the flow in an innocent situation with people that are only just trying to get to know you. They may not need to know in the first hello that I better be married by the end of 2018. I better have a child, at least one by 2019. Like, just relax and try to enjoy. The environment and the moment, as I've told Sagittarius, just try to enjoy the moment. I think in enjoying the moment, you'll have a lot of fun. And that will, it just, it's a lot you can say without saying anything, just the way you carry yourselves and what you allow and what you don't allow, kind of gives clear signals to men about what type of person and woman you are, and how he needs to handle you. So I'll say that. But there's a lot of people out there to engage with. But I feel like, again, second week of January, I feel like a lot of you guys will see whatever it is. If you're making social life your interest, then you know what's out there, and you still have people that's, in your life that you still can pull from. So there's existing people, and there's so many more out there. I mean, the weather's starting, it's going to start to get warm again. So it's that, but others of you that's single, I feel like a lot of you are pursuing your own goals, and you really want to get to a place of success for yourself before you could even think about, love. Love is not really here. I don't even see too many cup cards here. Other than, yes, I do want love, but I'm not going to play any damn games in the meantime. Like, I see that, but I don't see wasting time on love and feelings right now. Right now, it's all about manifesting what you want and getting to the next level because you want a level of success that you're willing to sacrifice others for at this time. So that's what I have for you guys for the remainder of January. I hope that this has been helpful. If you would like to share with us how it has been, please do so in the comment section below. We'd love to hear from you. And if you would like a personal reading with me, I can be reached in the description box below, which is pretty much the best way to contact me, as well as begin and end to this video. And if you are new to this channel, welcome and subscribe, because I will be back very soon with another one. Take care, Aquarius.